Attention, this is Grafton's mayor with a priority message. Workers are planning an illegal protest here in Grafton. Ladies and gentlemen, I hereby deputize any and all armed citizens to quell this impending riot. Grafton Steel is a major contributor to my campaign, and therefore could not possibly be guilty of everything they're saying.
You like my game, human? Having fun?
Did you like the protest march? Deputized all citizens to go in and kill the burned believers protesting. Then sent in the armed forces to kill all the people that they recruited to kill all the protesters. It was nice. I'm lagging bad. Looks like I still don't have any internet. I'm lagging so bad I can't pick up a pop. Yeah, I bet that chili don't taste very good. Well, it was free in commodities, and I bet on the shelf it was like $7. So I'd say it tastes nasty. Because they put a high price tag on it and then gave it away for free. That's why I was calling it military rations. It was bagged in 2018 and it's good until 2022. And it's not even dehydrated.
Got a long shelf life.
It's not even dehydrated. If I could figure out how to do it, I would send a bunch of people to Africa, clean up the big huge mess, and then teach them how to grow the herbs and roots and plants that they traditionally have ate for millions of years, according to the we don't have to be human beings principle of evolution. Wait, did I say that right? We don't have to be human beings or let you be a human being. Principle of revolution. Evolution.
Okay.
Dad, did you see those onion rings Mom's been munching on have no sugar in them? Dad? Those onion rings Mom bought, those TGI Friday onion rings don't have any sugar in them?
Huh?
Those TGI Friday onion rings have no sugar in them.
I don't know. Do they have sugar in them? Mom don't look.
Yeah, I know she don't look.
1 gram.
Yeah, per serving. They don't have any sugar in them. They have the same, one serving of those, which is, 20 onion rings, is the same amount of sugar that's in one Tic Tac. OZ.
I did that.
That's it. Unless you want the whole word, and then it's Menards used to have a whole shelf of nothing but TGI stuff, Friday stuff.
These are
not out anymore. Just think how much sugar they'd have in them if they used spinach flour in it. It'd have a negative sugar content. Eating this product will remove.
They got original. Hey, big dog, for your snacks, it says.
Ooh, and if they put magnesium in it, they put magnesium and spinach in it. There's an acid too. I can't remember the name of the acid right now off the top of my head they could put in it as well. They could probably get a good 15%, removes 15% of your daily sugar intake by eating one serving of this product.
Package. You want to buy that?
I hope you have it.
Mm-hmm. bacon and cheddar. Jalapenos. $4. A 6 ounce bag of is $1. A 14 ounce bag is, well, that's frozen. A quarter of an ounce bag is 45 cents.
Well, they're doing tiny,
so they don't really see what that one is. That's plenty.
No.
Since that 6 ounce bag is a big lift out.
That Walmart sale?
Yep. Let me just try them. Thank you.
throwing your cigarettes with the rat poisoning. In the shape of a penis. I wonder if that was symbolic.
I typed in frozen onion rings, okay? I got one frozen onion ring, one pepper and onion ring, one potato and onion ring, one french fried onion ring, one fresh onion ring, and one three-color pepper onion ring. Now, how is that frozen onion ring?
Walmart isn't a monopoly. There's Whole Foods.
Yeah.
Now, just because Whole Foods supplied to everybody, including Walmart, doesn't mean Walmart has a monopoly. Nor does Whole Foods. Because Whole Foods is only the organization that collects foods and then distributes it to dealers. See, there's a difference. Because the dealers aren't monopolized. Whole Food is. And Whole Food isn't monopoly. It's just a distributor of other companies. Those companies do not have to choose to use Whole Food, nor do they have to choose to buy from Whole Food. I don't know who else they're going to buy from, but that's not what a monopoly is. And I'm just a crazy person who's pissed off because I have to buy garbage that Whole Foods throws away from garbage outlets. And I'm just ranting and pointless nonsense. Aw, they fixed the glitch. Bummer. Damn bastards. Free supplies. Damn bastards.
They have
nothing. I bet my pumps are full.
Cheerios and cereal. Any more toilet paper? Mm-hmm. Well, no, I guess that's a different category.
I should have bought that bamboo toilet paper I found at CVS Pharmacy. It was the same price as the other stuff, and it was more organically friendly, more biodegradable. The worst thing that could happen is that it'd be uncomfortable to wipe your ass with it. That's the paper towels I like because it's got one smooth side and one rough side. One side's for polishing. One side's for scrubbing. Braun, paper towels.
$12 bag for a dollar off. I thought I'd seen an ad that said, no, that's the grocery store that's got Kit and Caboodle 16 ounces for $9.99.